inside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going in alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens?
I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie, I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here.
Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard.
First him, then Corneo. Don't overdo it.
Need my help,
dude!
You're up!
I got it! It's on you!
Let's do this! It's on you!
My turn.
You got this!
All set! Watch yourself!
Taking over. Deal with that.
Yeah! I'll do it!
Calling fire.
You're up!
Get him!
Yeah!
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry. Bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog!
This way!
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find them.
You too.
Let's go.
Has probably moved on. So we're the stragglers.
Oh,
huh?
What brings you?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of
the angel of the slums? You tell me, what was she like?
Never met her.
A shame. I don't know what to say. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more.
This is our home. Come what may.
The folks from Wall Market have brought us hot meals.
Hey there. Looking to travel?
Ready to do this? Once we start up that... We won't be coming back here anytime soon. Better handle any unfinished business now, okay?
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help. I've done it. I've developed a new material. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Do you?
I got this. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? I'm coming for you!
Thank you.
left of you without her.
Marvelous! Leviathan, the patron deity of Wutai, is not an enemy to be trifled with. Together, you can cleanse the world of the Shinra Scourge. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go? Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
Welcome.
Come on, let's ride.
Hope you're ready now. No coming backward. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey. No one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
When is Shinra coming to rescue us?
Are you hurt?
Guys,
a friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Just try to be careful.
You got
this!
All set! It's on you!
I got
you! Going in!
That's that.
Nothing's gonna stop us!
You would say that.
Turn up the pressure.
Sounds like a plan.
Buzz off. Keep it together.
All right. Watch and learn.
Let me handle this. You're up.
Hang back.
Bring it on. Grab it.
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn.
All set.
Whatever.
Bring it. Come on! It's on you.
My turn. Keep it together.
All right. Watch and learn. Bring it home.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. Come on! You're up!
I got this!
Heads up!
That's it! Buzz off! Calling lightning!
I'm coming for you! Come on, hit!
Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Buzz off.
You're up.
All set.
Time to fly.
Let's make it hot. Watch yourself.
Take it over.
Headshot.
Fry. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn!
Let me handle it!
Going in! Ha!
Feel the heat!
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach. So that's where we have to climb?
Nothing comes apart while we're up there.
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grab? I think I see a rope hanging off the top end. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
To stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
Thank you.